Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How y'all doing? How y'all doing? Subscribe, like this video. I've been into short intros lately, I don't know why. But without further ado, let's get on to the video. My very horrible tried transition, but can't. She got her hair in a bun. And yeah. So before I start this video, I want to show you these shorts I just got from Nike. They're women's. They're pretty long though. I like them though. They were on sale for a whopping $20. Originally $30. And I think I'm gonna like them. They're so stretchy and comfy. Ugh, go buy her some at Dick's Sporting Goods. Hold on. So I've already done foundation and concealer. I used the Estee Lauder Double Wear All Day Glow BB Moisture Makeup and the Cokie Illuminating Concealer. Now moving on to eyebrows. Mostly this is more of an eye makeup tutorial, but just do eyebrows. If you're wondering if this is Brow Wiz, no. It's Absolute New York Super Slim Eyebrow Pencil. And I just go like that, and literally it's effortless hair. You can draw on your hairs very nicely with this. As you can see, you can get very defined. And up in those hairs. Like a brow pencil, you can very much define those hairs. It took me forever to learn how to do my brows. Since I've done makeup since I was about 5 years old, I used like Justice palettes. Not five, I've done makeup since I was probably six. I'd play around with fun colors and make like cotton candy. My lights just oh, Dad. Stop. Stop. Sorry, guys. Dad, my lights just went out. My light bulb went out. Right when I was. I don't even get good lighting.
It smells like poop back here.
No, because I farted.
You need to get your room picked up, girl. It's looking sloppy. Trash is on the floor. Your clothes aren't picked up.
I will put them up, and I will do that in a little bit. Ruined my YouTube video. Okay. So, let's continue in horrible lighting. Because I do not give two craps about my lighting. It's my beauty blender, don't worry. Then I'm gonna take my white peach palette from Too Faced. It's nice colors. I've had it since February. I totally didn't just do that. I burped. Taking Creme de la Peach, which is a neon orange, popping that on my lid into the crease. Oh, I need my all-over eyeshadow brush, and then I'll blend. Okay, so this is from Kestrel, probably from TJ Maxx. Then I take Sweet Fig, which is like a purpley tone. You've seen the palette before, or you have it. The Me on Twitter. I'm Chloe ML something something. I don't know. I'm taking like a bunch of random colors, like basically all the colors in the palette, and just like mixing them together and applying them. Gosh, there are so much pretty colors, and I just don't know how to incorporate them. Okay, so I'm just going to pop that into my crease and on my lid. I love all of these colors, that's why I incorporate them. Even the shimmers. I think my look I could describe about three words is simple, smoky, glam. Simple, smoky, glam. That's basically the story of my life. Simple, smoky, glam. That's all. I saw a contour. I'm being like all the Instagrammers. Then, to wet the pigments, I just used some water. This is a literal tag from 99 cent store or Walmart. You can just put them on water bottles. Oh my gosh, and like so fancy. You're probably like, you're 10, why do you have all this high end makeup? Because I wish for it and I work for it. How do I work for it, you ask? I get money for my birthday. Sometimes my parents pay for my stuff. I do not force them to. They're just really good, cool parents. I love my parents, so. Yeah, maybe if you love their parents, or maybe if you love your parents, and they agree with you to buy some makeup, great for you. Just amazing. This is like a sweet, smoky eye. My hair's in a bun, I'm not bald. I totally didn't just do that. I'm disgusting. I'm a mental retard. So anyways, I'm gonna buy a liquid glow from Trifle Cosmetics. It's their rebels. It's in the color. It's formulated in Italy, packaging made in China, and it's just Trifle Liquid Glow. Liquid Luminizer. I'm just going to apply that right. Well, I'll just apply it with my finger since I'm a junior junkie. I'm just joking, I'm not a junior junkie. I'm just so dumb. I don't know why. That's just sad, but you know, she don't care. You can think whatever you want. I'm not mentally dumb. I'm not trying to throw shade at anybody if you are mentally dumb. Okay, this just sounds like so rude. No one cares though. Not trying to throw shade at anybody, but if you are mentally dumb, I'm sorry. Not to be rude at all, like I totally understand. Just blend that out. Get that. Ooh, popping glow. Then I'm adding another powder highlighter. I can be myself on YouTube. I can burp if I want to. You ain't gonna tell me what to do. I can do my own. Taking the Luna highlighter in Electra. And these are the swatches of it. She's too blinding. Oh, yes. Oh, it's like that true silver bronze. If you like silver bronze, good for you. I like this highlighter. If you hate bronzy, smoky rose gold, rose quartz. You will hate this. You will hate this so much. So don't go out and buy it if you hate bronzy, rosy highlights. Like, this would look good on Katie's corner. I don't even watch her that much. No shade. I just think she thinks she's a big beauty girl. She's not though. No shade, no shade. I just. I'm taking the Sephora creme, stain cream, I don't know how to pronounce it. I just apply that, take some off the brush, and this is like $4 or $6, I might lie, or $10. I really like this creme, I don't know. Lip stain apparently. It doesn't peel.
Well, that's it. I hope you guys like this video. We better go pack for our trip. We're gonna go and I will see you in the next video.
Yeah.
Bye.
And then I'm gonna set my makeup with a Vital Greens face mask because I'm so fancy. So like that dewy look. Oh my gosh, this base me would do. Oh yes. You're a glowy girl. Oh yes. Subscribe to my channel before you leave. And see you knocked in out into next week. Bye.